deceased wife of Mr. Rajesh Lilukia, former MLA Delhi.
आह भरी होगी हमने न सुनी होगी, जाते जाते तुमने आवाज तो दी हो, हर वक्त यही है गम। ओ हर वक्त यही है गम, उस वक्त कहाँ थे तुम, कहाँ तुम चले गए, चिट्ठी न कोई संदेह, जाने वो कौन सा दे, कहाँ तुम चले गए, चिट्ठी न कोई संदेह, जाने वो कौन सा दे, कहाँ तुम चले गए, चले गए, मेरे दिल पे लगा कर उठे, जाने वो कौन सा कहाँ तुम चले गए। हर चीज प्याशों से लिखा है तुम्हारा नाम, ये रास्ते भर गलियां तुम्हें कर ना सके सलाम, हर दिल में रह गई माँ, हर दिल में रह गई माँ, जल्दी से छुड़ा कर आ, कहाँ तुम चले गए, चिट्ठी न कोई संदेह, जाने वो कौन सा दे, कहाँ तुम चले गए, कहाँ तुम चले गए, इस दिल पे लगा करके, जाने वो कौन सा दे, कहाँ तुम चले गए। अभी यादों के कांटे इस दिल में चुभते हैं, ना दर्द ठहरता है ना आंसू रुकते हैं, तुम्हें ढूंढ रहा है प्यार, ओ तुम्हें ढूंढ रहा है कैसे करें इकरार कि हाँ तुम चले गए। चिट्ठी न कोई संदेह जाने वो कौन सा थे कहाँ तुम चले गए कहाँ तुम चले गए। मेरे दिल को लगा करके जाने वो कौन सा थे कहाँ तुम चले गए मैं चाहूंगा हमारी गुड़िया तन्वी अगर मेरी आवाज सुन रही है, तन्वी अगर मेरी आवाज सुन रही है तो आ जाए प्लीज स्टेज पे बेटा आप आ जाए।
They say mothers never leave their children. They say mothers never leave their children. Then why did you suddenly leave us, Mom? We're all shattered and numb. We've grown up seeing you taking good decisions, but never thought that you'll ever take such a hard decision of leaving us forever. Good evening, everyone. I stand before you with a heavy heart. And request you to pray for Mom. She will be missed by all, but her memories will live on in us forever. It was her family and friends who were the most important focus of her life. In addition to your presence here, we have received countless expressions of condolences from the thousands of people Mom touched over these years. Over the past few days, I've heard many stories of friends, relatives, neighbors, and even strangers to whom Mom provided help and support in their times of need. We all remember her as being a kind and loving person who was as beautiful on the inside as she was on the out. She was independent, she was strong, and a beautiful human being. Since I was the first born, she would always tell Arman not to trouble me as I made her a mother. She always wanted the best for her children, and most importantly, she wanted us to be good human beings. She loved flying. It was her dream to see me fly planes. And she did everything possible to help me achieve that. Her love for flying was so intense that she even found me beneath my life partner who would fly with me. The day I got my commercial pilot license, she was on cloud nine. I'd never seen her that happy before. As if she got everything she'd asked for. She was so proud. It was all her hard work that got me here. I owe it all to her. In fact, she was more like a friend. We would talk about anything under the sky. She loved cooking for us while playing her favorite songs in the background. Sometimes she would play loud music and start dancing without any occasion. And she would drag us to dance along with her. It was all rainbows and sunshines when she was around us. She didn't want to miss out on anything that Arman and I would experience. We were growing up, meeting new people, going to new places, and she was right there with us. She was curious. She wanted to know every detail of us. She wasn't a mother, I'm telling you, she was a friend. I remember I would randomly come to, once she randomly came to pick me up from school. And I would see her playing basketball with the other students. All my friends were they loved her and they admired her. There were times I would miss calling her before going on a flight. There were times I would miss calling her before on a flight, going on a flight. She would get really furious at me. She always wanted to speak to me before my flight. She had made her house a warm place. Every corner of the house was done and decided by my mother. It was her house, and we were just living there. She had managed everything so well for the three of us. We can't thank her enough. She was the glue that held all of us together. The person who passes on never really leaves you. They're just not here physically. I believe that mom is up there watching us, in fact, watching over us. I will miss mama for the rest of my life. But she's left me with a beautiful gift, and that's her unconditional love. Ma, nothing's gonna change my life. Thank you, everyone. I request you to continue praying for mom. Thank you.
सतगुरु मैं तेरी पतंग बाबा मैं तेरी पतंग सतगुरु मैं तेरी पतंग बाबा मैं तेरी पतंग हवा बिच उड़ती जावांगी हवा बिच उड़ती जावांगी सुनिया डोर हथों सदी नाम कटी जावांगी सतगुरु मैं तेरी पतंग बाबा मैं तेरी पतंग सूरज को धरती तरसे धरती को चंद्रमा धरती को चंद्रमा पानी में सीप जैसे प्यासी हर आत्मा प्यासी हर आत्मा ओ मितवारे पानी में सीप जैसे प्यासी हर आत्मा बूंद छुपी किस बादल में कोई जाने ना हो देता मिले नदी के जल में नदी मिले सागर में सागर मिले कौन से जल में कोई जाने ना हो देता मिले नदी के जल में नदी मिले सागर में सागर मिले कौन से जल में कोई जाने ना हो देता मिले नदी के जल में अनजाने होठों पर क्यों पहचाने गीत है पहचाने गीत है कल तक जो बेगाने थे जन्मों के गीत है जन्मों के गीत है उम्मीदवार कल तक तक जो बेगाने थे जन्मों के मीत हैं। क्या होगा कौन से पल में कोई जाने ना दोहरे तार मिले नदी के जल में नदी मिले सागर में सागर मिले कौन से जल में कोई जाने ना दोहरे तार मिले नदी के जल में नदी मिले सागर में सागर मिले कौन से जल में कोई जाने ना सागर मिले कौन से जल में कोई जाने ना।